Romero, Sandman Turo, Christian Chimpa González.
They're white, ruthless. Romero Uno, 12-1, General Council City, with the black blood. You wonder the nickname Chimpa? Well, we've said in the past, we've always got to say it. Christmas toy with a chimpanzee playing the cymbals back and forth like that. Well, they had that in his house at Christmas and started emulating that. Oh, he looks like a little chimpanzee. And as you know, with Mexicans, anytime you get a nickname, they will stick with you forever. And that's where the nickname Chimpa, he was using it. Ruthless because of his style. He just comes at you. We saw that clip of him fighting in the war in the Philippines. He will stand there with you.
And you know what the problem is right now? He's standing into a Chimpa, who I just really thought landed a very good-looking left hook.
El Cuba, you know him at the gym. Carson, Tamaulipas, Mexico, he's launching his own car. He'll be making his program work with the Hello Chavez car in Las Vegas.
Some say you're better off that way. But Jason, I think moving on, I don't want the Chimpa seems to believe that he's a strong country. One mistake he can't make is to continue inside without at least throwing that jab in front of him.
Yeah, definitely.
Walk this way.
That's why you need the jab.
Give me gloves. Give me gloves. Second round. Go, box.
Final seconds of the first round. And he has no idea where he's at.
Big first round.
And Tom Taylor is looking at him. He is staggering. The doctor's the first one in that round.
Guys,
box. To make sure that he doesn't go for a knockout and blow himself out, because Chimpa obviously is a puncher also, and he can't win it, so this is going to be a very interesting round here.
But Steve, as you wrote in your story about Chimpa Gonzalez, his first fight with Goldberg on this same thing, first round he was
caught. Right, and he could be taking the attack, and he's going to try to smother Bruno, not let him unfold his quick hand from the outside. I do question that, though, but I think the key for him, Jace, is just to see rounds 3 and 4. He's put out of round number 2 as he gathers his legs.
Because Chimpa just walking forward right in the same way as he was caught the last time.
Again! Gets caught for the second time. An overhand right by Duno, right
five,
on the chin.
Six.
Drops Chimpa Gonzalez.
Seven.
His eyes are glazed. I don't know if they're going to let him keep going.
It
is over. A huge knockout for Romero Duno as Chimpa Gonzalez falls down on his back. A huge upset in Los Angeles.
Wait, wait.
The replays.
Oh.
You know, that's just a beautiful shot. You know what I mean? And, you know, with Chimpa, the attitude, you know, try to get back on his feet. And they shoot hard, try to get back over, try to get back over. And they're just a brilliant shot.
General Santo City, Filipinas, Romero, San.